the early adopters of AI right now, majority of them are trying to sell us more and more things. Ads, clicks, click here, click there. Because you clicked here, you click here.
But in future, it's more like you will get things only relevant to you. You will not receive any ads not relevant to you. AI, I think, is the key component with all the connecting everything together and the digital twin in terms of the manufacturing industry, because AI actually will provide insight with all that data connected together and also provide even guidance, decisions to the company. It's already happening on the customer-facing side. The way you deposit check, the way you're getting money, or the office, the financial branch, they are already doing a lot of AI kind of stuff to improve the customer satisfaction. They will improve their internal cost by adopting AI, and also even improve their internal cash flow by using data-driven AI algorithms to help their business.
In engineering and manufacturing, there are many ways that we can see where AI can benefit the company to make money. If you take a real car, put it in a test environment, collect data from it, you can feed that into an AI that tells you more about how that car or that type of car actually behaves. So when you want to simulate it and improve your model, improve your digital twin, one might say, then the AI can help you with this. As you start thinking about AI, first thing, just start thinking about where your business can be more data-driven and where you can make improvements. But my other message is, get started. But start simple and start with a small pilot to get to know how this stuff really works and how it can benefit you.
There's many algorithms out there, there's many software products out there, but the key to unlocking it is the data, linking the data, making sense of the data.
If you don't start thinking about AI and thinking about making your business data-driven, you are in danger of becoming uncompetitive.